Okay, today lesson on painting, on removing the tape. So the masking tape we just learned should be removed right after painting. Because guess what? When you wait, that's gonna get dry and it's gonna be much harder to remove, which we did. That's gonna be a little bit of challenge, but we just painted the borders and that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna remove the tape. Oops. And it should come out very easy. Ta-da! Ooh, spilling drinks on the floor, not a good thing. Okay.